tonight is the California State Championship. I did win it in 2016, and you know, the only thing I could do the same from then to now is just keep making starts. It was a Gators night that night, and I made a really good start in the final and carried it on from there. So I think the goal tonight, like every night that I've been here this year, is to just run through the card, make the semis, and hopefully get a top two position in the semis and just make it to the final. Anybody who wants to beat me tonight would have to be my little brother. He's gonna be a tough one to go up against. No one likes, I don't even like racing my little brother, and I'm sure he doesn't like racing me because it's such a brotherly love thing. But there's a bunch of guys here that could do exactly what I want to do tonight. It's racing, anything can happen and everything goes, so that's all you can take from it. I'd just like to give a big shout out to Lewis Hughes and Mark Carpenter. They've done so much for me since I've gotten back from Scotland, and you know, thank you to everybody that's following me over there and over here. I've known Mark Carpenter for a really long time. We were involved with each other when we were on the same race team with Gino Manzares, and it was a really cool deal, and I was really fortunate to get those guys with me. I was really happy when we finally did kind of get comfortable and start winning some races here and there, and you know, as the day goes on, I'll get more comfortable tonight as well. I came back and I was completely—I was flustered. You know, I didn't exactly know where to go or what to do on a little track like this. I was used to racing tracks that are twice the size, if not more, and to come back and jump into a little bull ring like we have here was a big deal. You know, I had a good meeting last week here, and I ended up winning the main event on a good note, and hopefully that just continues on to tonight. Only time will tell. It's been a killer year and really a big learning experience. So I'm hoping to finish off the year strong here and see what next year brings.